is kind of cool. It's been consistently named one of the coolest and best places to work in Hawaii, and their commitment to employee health is 110%. Now, every UHA employee is part of our local community, so it's kind of cool. I'm joined by Valerie and Linda, who are from UHA, and I gotta say, you guys are such, well, you guys are so cool. You're such a wonderful company that's vibrant and giving back, but I want to talk with you, Linda, first. What is, you guys are marching up with the March of Dimes. You're teaming up with the March of Dimes. What are you guys doing? What's the program that's coming about?
Well, first of all, UHA health insurance, you know, wellness and prevention are at the core of everything we do. Mm-hmm. And many of us didn't even know this, but every year right here in Hawaii, more than 2,500 premature births occur.
Oh my goodness, that's so much.
And so, you know, coming in with preventive care, prenatal care is so important to protect our moms, keep our moms healthy and our babies healthy.
It makes a huge
difference. It was a perfect fit. You know, their March of Dimes vision aligns with UHA's vision, so perfect fit for us to work with them.
And I got to ask, what is this March for Babies thing? It sounds so cute, but what exactly is that program itself?
So the big part of it is the walk that occurs tomorrow. And they do have different walks around the island, but Oahu's is tomorrow, around the islands, rather. And we'll be out there. We have a team going out from UHA, and we'll be there in force to support the community.
And when we say a team, their team is awesome. Talk about spirit. And Val, I got to ask you, when it comes to supporting, I mean, what does it feel like when your company supports something like that and gives to them? Well, what does that mean when you say, how does your company support great organizations like this? How do you guys do that?
Oh, gosh, in so many ways. We were so fortunate enough to create an event yesterday called Burpees for Babies.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. I came down to that. But for someone who doesn't know, what is Burpees for Babies and what is that energetic thing?
Okay, so it's a four-point position. It's it's all-around exercise for cardiovascular and strength. I'm wearing a skirt, so if you want to do it.
We have some video because we went down there and caught the energy. And when I say energy, I mean literally, I came into your guys' office and it was almost like a health club. People were running around doing burpees, getting their blood pumping. And you can see it right here. You guys are so great. You can you encourage your employees to, hey, just step out of the cubicle, go right into the hallway. But you also have a workout room as well. Talk about the video that we're seeing right now. What are we seeing?
Oh, okay. So we had about almost 50 employees participate in this. We raised, for every burpee, we donated $1. And our CEO match the donations.
That's nice. Wow. And you can see everybody came out and the music was pumping, the energy was great. And when you say burpees giving money, I saw people putting up pretty high burpee numbers on the board. And you can see it right there. There's a lot of money that you guys are raising. I gotta ask, how does that make you feel inside when you see energy, exercise, but for a good cause happening in the same time?
Oh my goodness, this is what we really wanted to do. It's, you know, working with our businesses, their employees, their families. We even had an employee take it out to her baseball team.
Oh wow, and they did it out there as well.
Exactly,
that's
yes.
So cool. Now, this isn't the only great thing that UHA does. I mean, Linda, there's other organizations that you guys support and get behind throughout the year, right?
Right. So we feel it's really our kuleana to be involved with our community. And, you know, we hope other businesses will align with that as well. But what we do is we want to get our employees involved and have some fitness involved while we're doing our community giving. So we have several major walks that we get behind every year. So we do the diabetes walk, we do the heart walk, we do the arthritis walk.
The lung foundation.
The lung foundation coming up in November. So these are important ways for us to get our employees out there in the community and giving back.
It's so nice when the management of a company supports that, and then really the employees don't really need much encouragement. And we saw yesterday they were out, they were having a good time. If there's a company out there, is there any words of advice if they want to get their employees going again, if there's things that they support? It's an easy thing to do, right, to get them going?
Absolutely. I mean, there's so many things you can do. We do have a couple resources available. The Hawaii Health at Work Alliance, where we bring all companies, no matter what size and industry, so that's one. Another thing we do, we have a blog, wellness.uhahealth.com, that people can take a look at for some great articles.
Okay, well, again, we're going to have all that information on our Facebook, Living808 website, and you guys are all on social media, Instagram, so I'll tweet it out. But really, if you guys have a chance, get the blood pumping. And if you're a business owner or manager out there, be like UHA. They get the kids blood pumping, and it's a great employee workplace. So, ladies, thank you
so
much. That was awesome. I'll do some burpees in the commercial break. I promise.